Lord Frith, I know you looked out for us well, and it's wrong to ask even more of you. But my people are in terrible danger, so I'd like to make a bargain with you. My life in return for theirs.
There is not a day or night that a doe offers her life for her kittens, or some honest captain of Ousler his life for his chief. But there is no bargain. What is what must be.